Hi, my name is Sanders. I'm a trail specialist for IMBA Trail Solutions. I'm on the tank crew. Today's question comes from Instagram. How many miles of bike optimized single track can realistically be built in a day? Realistically, 100 to 400 feet a day, depending on the terrain, the rocks, the roots, the dirt, and your desired trail level difficulty, what you want, features, climb, that type of thing. But one crew with just two people, probably 200 feet a day.